This is why hockey needs neck guards. Adam Johnson went down in a brutal hit against the Sheffield Steelers. He tried to get up, but repeatedly collapsed until he remained on the ground. Adam's neck was hit by a wild skate blade, crushing his throat and killing him. He was only 29, and this injury could have been avoided.